Good morning, guys. I wanted to talk to you about the charging posts and where you jump people off on a 99 to, I think, 07 Classic. Instead of me hooking my cables to my battery to jump people off and charge, because I got bad battery right now, but it's starting to hold charge. I've been charging it overnight. Here is where the negative charge post is, and then here is the positive. I don't have any light, so you can't see it that well. The little red box, you should see that if you own a 9907 Classic. This is where the box is, like, for the positive, and where the alternator goes, alternator cord goes. Yeah, that's how you charge your truck or jump people off. That's the way I do it. I don't hook it to my battery. Now, if you got like a 2012 Silverado or 07 new body style to whatever year, 2017 or 2018, I don't think they have the charge posts like these do. So most people hook them to their battery. But when you got one of these, you don't have to do that. I've been charging overnight, and yesterday I like go somewhere in my truck, then I park it and kill it. And like as soon as I tried to start it back up, it wouldn't start, but now it's starting. I'm gonna test it again just to make sure it'll start. Unhook this. I think it's good now. 14.5 volts. Let me unhook that. And I'm gonna hook the negative one just to see if it, just see if I can start it multiple times. Yeah, this has been a pain in the butt, but let me find my key. I don't know what I did with my key. I'm gonna try this again. Yeah, I think it's finally starting to hold a charge. The last time I did it, it started three times, and that's all I tried. I didn't try to start it again, but the battery's been staying charged for today anyways. I'm gonna give it a try again. See how good it held the charge. And the battery charger is unplugged and unplugged from the charger post, so. Well, that's a disappointment. It started a while ago. I think what I'm gonna do is have to look at the battery acid and water in there. They have a show on YouTube where they did the Epsom salt deal to get all the corrosion inside out, but I don't have any of that, and I don't know if regular salt will work, so I don't know if I'm gonna do that or not. But anyways, subscribe for more content and drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Keep it real, and always remember, Jesus loves you.